All new tonight, the Atlanta chapter of the NAACP has a new president just days after the former president announced his departure. And it is a familiar face. Gerald Griggs will take over for Richard Rose. The attorney was already the president for the Georgia chapter as well. He posted today on the X platform, what you and I have been calling Twitter, that he is eager to meet and exceed expectations and promises to lead with integrity.